I had such a good time tonight.
So did I. No, I still can't believe that waiter said that to you.
Oh, I know. What a jerk. He's just jealous because I get to come home with you. Is it okay if I run to the bathroom and freshen up?
Yeah, of course. It's right here.
Before we go any further, there's something I have to tell you.
Oh God, you have a boyfriend, don't you? I knew it.
No, no, nothing like that. But I do have a little problem.
Hey, don't worry about me. I can be a gentleman if I have to be. We don't have to do anything if you're not ready.
It's not that either. I really like you, and I don't want things to get weird.
Okay.
I have...
You have what? Linda? Linda!
Oh God, I did it, didn't I?
You did what?
Fell asleep.
Is that what just happened?
Yeah, I was trying to tell you that I have narcolepsy, and it usually kicks in when I'm nervous or overly excited. And I have medication for it, but I ran out.
For a minute there, I thought you were gonna tell me you had some sort of strange disease.
I'm so sorry. I had such a good time tonight, and I didn't want to ruin it.
Don't worry about it. You're not ruining anything. No. We're worried.
Okay. Oh, dear God, not again.
It's okay.
No, it's not. This is so embarrassing.
Relax. Everything's going to be fine. We don't have to do this tonight.
I have an idea. How about I just close my eyes? That way I can't see you coming and I can't get too nervous.
I like where your head's at. I mean, I didn't mean...
I know what you meant. Ready?
Yep. Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah. I guess I got too excited not knowing when you were gonna kiss me.
You know, how about we try this another night?
Yeah. That might be a good idea. I really am so sorry.
It's all good, Linda. Don't worry about it. We didn't have to do anything tonight. We'll see each other again. All right? How about I call you a cab?